So, hello everybody. I found a new product on a booth. This one. I know. You will say that it's not pretty new. You know it already, but not. That's not the same. That's from Merck.
You don't want to go for a ride, do you? We could get out of the palace, see the world.
Is it safe?
Sure. Do you trust me?
We have here the MC Media Pad for several purposes in microbiological diagnostic analysis. At the moment, we offer this product for total count for yeast and molds, for differentiation of E. coli and coliforms. And it's, as I told, completely different because it's very easy to handle. You open it. Put 1 milliliter of the solution on the surface. It will spread immediately over the surface. Nothing will flow out, run out, and you can close it without. You don't have to stamp it.
No, okay.
And you can incubate it however you want.
Mm-hmm.
This is a special technique. It's a non-woven structure, so we don't have a gel inside. And you can store it, you have better storing conditions because this product is in our original box, it will last 3 years.
3 years?
Okay. 3 years. And after opened it, you can use it for 1 month.
1 month?
Yes. So
okay.
You always have 25. You are also able to put colonies from here to go in a special analysis.
You can pick colonies to do identification?
Yes, to do identification, to do further analysis. It's no problem.
The price, what's the price?
It's the price is
approximately
€1 per test.
Okay.
So it's more expensive than a normal agar, that's clear, but the advantage is the easy handling. So we have very good experience with this product since it's easy to use and easy to handle.
Yeah.
And we hope to get shortly other kind of germs to be analyzed.
Thank you very much, Peter.
You're welcome. For
this. If you have any question for this product, you can ask Peter directly, and he's in charge of other biomonitoring products. So do not hesitate. Thank you and bye.
Bye.
Bye.